I like this outfit a lot more now. That's so cool.
Well, thank you for the share there. And the like on the stream, Elizabeth Niemek.
If I'm saying that right.
How'd it go? How's it going? Oh, share it again, thank you.
Thank you for the third share. Probably sharing the Facebook groups, I imagine. Always helps. Thank you, Liz. Oh, is this person really gonna contest my spot? I love this spot too much. I was so proud of me for saying it right. People mess it up. I don't doubt that after, experiences with streaming on Twitch.
Haha, I got him. Let's go, let's go.
That was real, that was real risky there. Ran out of fucking ammo completely. Still got the guy.
How am I doing? Doing pretty good.
I just had a like top 5 game my last game. And I don't play Arena that much. But I've been thinking I should just for the siphon and for the fact that people are a little less toxic. And yeah, so far I've had more fun playing Arena than I ever do playing pubs, at least for solos. Pubs, I think squads, I think I'd much rather do pubs. But solo Arena's nice, I like this.
Me. You won your first game of the night tonight, solo? Hey.
It always feels so good to get solo dubs. I won't even pretend to be better than I am. I do not win solos all the time. So, any day that I do win a solo feels pretty good.
Trying to push me.
Do not have time for that. Go ahead and scoot.
You been smacking kids lately?
Oh, that's awesome.
It feels good to improve, and I feel like the whole like statewide lockdowns and stuff like that, like being off of work for a lot of people, is really, really helping to find improvement at this game.
Medicine. Fun fact is I cannot swallow pills, but we found that crushing up migraine relief pills works really good for, like, pain relief for me. So I just kind of ate it in some applesauce like a kid would.
actually, usually I take children's medicines, because they're in, you know, easy packages, of course, if you just have a chewable tablet or some shit. But, I always have to take a whole lot of them to get an adult dosage, so... Even the blind squirrel, climbs the tree sometimes. Something like that. Did nobody find that lazy league? I'm telling you, people do weird stuff in Contender League. They play weird. It's not... They don't always play the smartest. But they'll play different, that's for sure. Another launch pad, that'll be nice. That is gonna help. Alright, well, considering I've got a lot of stuff now, I'm about to get out of this building. Because the more pieces I have around me that aren't mine, the worse it's gonna be when somebody pushes me. Go up on this mountain and kind of chill, I guess. I don't know, that maybe I should move further. I'd like to get closer to the center of the zone so I can be in the next zone. I'm really expecting there to be somebody looting stuff up here. So I'm trying to be careful and pay attention to where people are at. Nobody's at that. How long I've been streaming? It's like 45 minutes, actually. I just went live. Like, I went live, played one game. Lava? I cannot tell. Well, thank you, Tyler Hamilton, for the follow. I appreciate that a lot. Yeah, I played one game of Arena, and then took a break to take medicine. I don't know why I keep hitting trees. I got enough materials. Had some weird neck pain is the reason I took my medicine. I think I slept weird on my neck, which I do a lot. This is such a long rotation. This is fucking starting to look like Lord of the Rings out here. We're just playing Walking Simulator instead of Fortnite. What's that? Oh, it's a fucking silent sniper. My interest has gone down considerably. I would like to see if there's anything else cool here, though. Probably not, nothing that good. Some ammo. I will not see today. Switched on the feature that they added recently where you can do random presets, like random skin presets from your locker. So each game it gives you a different preset. Even if you hit ready up and like don't go back to the lobby, And I like it a lot. I like that I'm, like, rotating through all the different, like, loadout setups that I created, you know? It's enjoyable to, like, get to play a different one each time, but they're ones that I set, so it's, like, still my choice. I still, like, you know what I mean? I had some choice in it, but it's kind of, you know, throw me around, just give me whatever. It's different each game. I like it. Definitely breaks the monotony of playing with the same skin every time without having to, like, be like, oh, hold on, everybody, I want to go back to the lobby and change my skin. Such a habit, it's such a ingrained habit to swing at a big tree when you find one. I want that mountain. I'm gonna go get on that mountain that I'm gonna camp. Top 15 by not doing much. Let's just Oh, buddy. Should've known that was gonna happen sooner or later. Oh, that was not smart. You were not thinking with your dipstick there, Jimmy.
No.
Absolutely not. Thank you for the legendary pump. I will absolutely take that and use it to win the game. My next opponent. Oh, there you went. Ran away, didn't they? Oh, somebody else is pushing them. Nice. Let's go check out that loot then. See what kind of. Yeah, I was about to say he probably had a better AR. Position up here. Alright, we're rocking. He's gonna push from that direction any second now. Did I hear footsteps behind me, or am I crazy? Because I might be crazy. Boy took my high ground. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate your participation. Fucking do this. I am looted up and ready to win. 8 players left. Frozen. Alright. I was like, my game's frozen. That's great. Thank you for the follow, Iago Oliver. I hope that's correct. Oh my god, I'm freezing. Thank you. I'm out of launches, aren't I? Because I wasted them already. That's not a good feeling. At least I like have the same side as Zoom. Like, I've got the good side. shots. Oh no, that was so close! GG's Poncho. Oh, that was a hype game. Whew. I'm gonna try to go on my stream and clip that endgame really quick.